the day before on the flight when we went to New York, he said, I got a surprise for you. And I was like, yo, tell me what it is. He was like, no, I'm not gonna tell you, just focus. Like, no, 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 tell me what it is. Like, and he was like, just know there's gonna be 1,000 Greek fans, the flags and all that. We were able to get the tickets and, you know, put them in the game. I was like, oh, that's amazing. It's just incredible. Like, everybody's doing their part to help win a game, you know? And, you know, some people don't get in the game. And in the locker room, they do their part to help a teammate be in a good place. I mean, all these pieces connect together and you have the result of winning. You know, I'm proud of, you know, Thanasis, but I'm proud of everybody. Mamadi, Elijah, Jordan, Sam, Justin, Axel, all those guys that didn't have a chance to get in the game, but they keep the energy, like they give good energy to the team, they talk to everybody. The atmosphere in the locker room is so good. You know, they just help the team any way that they can. Thanasis felt like that was a way to help the team. I'm happy that he did it and I'm proud of it.